An email signature is a text or image or combination of text and image that's automatically added at the end of your email messages as a footer. Email signatures in Gmail can be particular. You can add your contact info, website link, sales page links, contact phone number, social media links, and more. With that, you can get traffic to your website, get leads, and more potential clients get to learn more about your business. They also think you are professional and reliable since you have such an email signature. These are examples of signatures you can create. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create an email signature and add it to your Gmail account. You're going to learn how to create this basic signature and these more professional ones, all for free. Now let's get started. You can add an email signature to your Gmail on the web or in the Gmail mobile app. Let's do this first on the web version, and then towards the end of this video, I'll show you how to create mobile signature in your Gmail mobile app on your Android or iOS devices. To add a signature to Gmail, open your Gmail account in a browser. On the top right of your Gmail screen, click on the gear icon, and then in the quick settings panel, click see all settings to open Gmail settings. In the general tab, scroll down until you get to the signature section. Now click the create new button. Give your signature a name. Make sure to give it a name that you can use to identify that signature. You may like to create multiple signatures, and this will make it easy for you to distinguish between them. I'm going to name mine main signature. Now click create. You can click on the pencil icon to edit the name at any time. Now let's add the signature details. Click inside the Gmail signature editor text box on the right of the name. Now you can create a basic signature in simple text format with your full name, job title, company name, website name, and whatever information you want people to see. The Gmail signature editor only allows you to create a very basic signature without the whole process getting very complicated. Once you've added the details, you can format the text to make it look good. You can bold the text. You can italicize text, add color by highlighting the text, then click on A and then pick text color from the right side color palette. You can add hyperlink by highlighting the text and then clicking the link icon in the bottom toolbar. Add the full web address, including the HTTPS, and click OK. You can also change the text size, change the signature font. These are all email safe fonts, so you can choose any one of them, but I would like to stick with the defaults, underline, and so on. Once you are happy with your signature, you can tell Gmail which signature to use as your auto signature from the settings just below the signature editor. Make sure the right email is selected here in case you have multiple emails. Now choose when you want it to appear by going to the signature defaults. You have the option to set an auto signature for your new messages as well as for your reply and forward messages. For new email, I'm going to select the signature, select the name. This ensures that the signature is added at the bottom of every new messages that I send. And for reply and forward messages, you can select the email. You can also select no signature so that the signature only appears in new messages only. Once you're happy with your signature, click Save Changes at the bottom of the page. Now, every time you compose a new message, your email will automatically include the signature. If I create a new message, this is what people will see at the footer of the received email messages. They see this whether they are viewing the message on the web or in the mobile app. But like I said, this is very basic. You cannot create a more professional email signature in Gmail because Gmail does not have a built-in feature for creating tables or HTML signatures. You can only create something like this in an editor that allows you to create tables or with HTML. You can create and format your signature in any editor like Windows Notepad, Apple Text Edit, or Google Docs. Or you can simply use an HTML image generator. Then copy the signature from the editor or generator and paste it in the Gmail signature editor. Let me show you how to do that. I'm going to use Google Docs. Google Docs allows you to create tables easily. This is a simple signature that I created in Google Docs. If you don't know how to do this, just open this email signature template in Google Docs and edit the template. I'm going to give you this email template. The link is in the description. Just click on the link in the description and this will open in Google Docs. This file is editable, so you can change the text details, and also change the profile photo. The best profile photo size is probably 120 by 120 to 150 by 150 pixels. To change the image, click on the image. Then go to Insert in the top toolbar, then Image, then click any of the options to upload your image or company logo. You can upload from your computer, from Google Drive, Google Photos, or if you already have the image uploaded online on your server or on your social media profile, you can select the web address option. I'm going to upload the image from my computer. Click on it. Then I'm going to reduce the size a bit. Once done, select the entire signature with your mouse cursor. Then Ctrl+C or Cmd+C to copy. Now go back to your Gmail account. And I'm going to create another signature. I'm going to give it a name, NetVias Signature. Now in the editor, paste in the copied signature. Ctrl+V or Cmd+V. Now you can further format this. You can bold, change color, add links to social media icons, add links to websites, email and so on. Once done, here I'm going to select another email, then select the signature name for new messages, select no message for forward reply messages. Once you're happy with the signature, click Save Changes at the bottom of the page. To create a professional looking signature with an HTML image generator, go to upspot.com/email-signature-generator. On the first tab, add your information. Then second tab, add your profile image or logo. Then on the third tab, select any of the templates. And then finally, start the email with text colors and so on. And this will be the result. Then click Copy Signature to copy the HTML signature details. Now go back to Gmail, create a new signature, then paste the copied code into the Gmail signature editor. Then select the auto signature, select the new signature, forward reply, I'm going to select no signature, scroll down, save changes, and you are done. Now if I compose a new email, here you can see this signature will be at the bottom of this email. This is the basic signature for this email. If I change the email, now you can see we have the more professional signature created in Google Docs. And if I change it one more time, now we have the signature created with the email generator. You can create different signatures for different emails. You can also use different signatures for one email. For example, you can set one signature for new messages and another signature for forward and reply. It's also important to create a mobile signature for Gmail mobile app. When you create a signature in the Gmail web interface, emails sent from the Gmail web version will include a signature and the recipient will see the signature whether they are checking the message on the web or in the Gmail mobile app. If you send a message from the Gmail mobile app, it will not have the signature. This is because the Gmail web version and the mobile app have independent signature settings. If you want the message you send from the mobile app to have a signature, you need to set up a mobile specific signature. This will ensure that the email sent from the Gmail app include the signature you want. To add a signature in the Gmail mobile app on your Android or iOS devices, open the Gmail app and at the top left, tap menu or click on these three lines. Scroll to the bottom, then tap settings. Choose the Gmail account to which you want to add a signature. Then scroll down to the mobile signature section. Tap on it. Then enter your signature and the box provided. On iPad and iPhone, click mobile signature. Then turn on mobile signature. Then enter your signature in the box provided. You cannot add an HTML signature with tables in the Gmail mobile app. The signature created in Google Docs on the image generator won't work on mobile. You will need to add plain text like this. Once you are done, click OK. And that's it. Your signature will be automatically inserted to the end of any emails you send from Gmail, from the web, or from the Gmail mobile apps. The signature can be updated to promote any offers you want, or you can add any contact information you want people to see. So if you have any questions or need further assistance, drop a comment below and I'll be happy to help out.
Click to watch other related videos below. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.